said, what's good? It's go hard or go home. You know what I mean? That's what it's about. That's what it's about right here. Yo, hey, yo, my, this DJ Dino right here. You know what I mean? My partner LT, he couldn't make it today. So we got to keep it moving, though. LT, hope you safe, son. All right, we going to keep it moving. First artist off bat, Lady Cree, one of the dopest and the sexiest out there. Let's do this, baby.
All right, y'all. All them broads out there. I can't hear it. Bounce. Come home with us. I wanna watch you ride my nigga's dick while I rub my clit and record the shit. Don't get relaxed. You only hear till my nigga bust. Dick you down and fulfill his lust. Don't get upset and start to cuss, cause you was a one-night stand. They've been played before your ass, you just another fan. Trust and believe. You won't be the last, so come on, bounce, clap, dip, and pop that ass. Bounce, clap, bounce, clap, bounce, clap, dip. Bounce, clap, bounce, clap, bounce, clap, dip. Bounce, clap, bounce, clap, bounce, clap, dip. I love the way you work that shit, bitch. Bounce, clap, bounce, clap, bounce, clap, dip. Bounce, clap, bounce, clap, bounce, clap, dip. Bounce, clap, bounce, clap, bounce, clap, dip. I love the way you work that shit. Come on, bounce, clap, and dip to the beat. You show looking sweet with all them butt cheeks. I'm a freak. I like chicks with nice tits. Don't mind looking clicks. Got bitches throwing fits when they feel my tongue whip whirling on that pro. Laying down with a perm, getting up with a crumb. Now when you see us at a party or even a club, my sexy ass and my nigga the thug. Don't trip and start jocking and shit. Just do what you do, bounce, clap, dip. Bounce clap, bounce clap, bounce clap, dip. Bounce clap, bounce clap, bounce clap, dip. Bounce clap, bounce clap, bounce clap, dip. I love the way you like shit. I like the way ass shake, come to find bitches. Up and down like that ass is sitting switches. Clap clap when you go to the beat. On that dance floor we creep till our faces meet.
It's all right. It's go hard or go home. Come on. All right, check this out, man. You know what I mean? We got Lady Cree here. Let me ask you something. How long you been doing your thing for, yo?
Since I was seven.
Since you were seven?
Right, since I was seven.
All right, you know what I mean? Now, what you working on, right? Any album in specific? Anything in the works right now?
Right now, I'm just like a floating artist. I'm working on stuff, but nothing to give to nobody, but I'm working. I got a demo already, but you know, we got technical difficulties at the studio and...
Well, you know what? That's going to end right here, yo. Lady Cree, to get at her, for more information on her, for collaborations, yo, a-fs.net, admin at a-fs.net. Get with her. You know what I mean? We serious about this, baby.
Hey. You females, keep it bounce, clap it, and dip it for me, baby.
That's right. That's right. You know what I mean? Yeah. You know what I mean? All right, so, I mean, let me ask you something, man. You know what I mean? How y'all felt about the performance? How y'all felt about that? You know what I mean?
It's all right.
It was good to go. That's the move right there, you know what I mean? Now, let me let y'all know something, yo. This go hard or go home, this is something right here for the artists, by the artists. Ain't nobody snotty, ain't nobody Hollywood. We all artists for one common goal, to make music and make it happen. With that being said, we gonna bring up the next artist, Dirty Twan. You know what I mean? We get it popping. Zero.
Eight. Some game.
Eight.
Yeah,
yeah.
That's right. Where my mic at?
We about to get live up in here right now. What's this right here? Is this me?
Give me one. Anyone?
That one right there sound good.
Okay.
Am I on?
Yeah. Can y'all hear me?
Yeah.
Y'all can hear me? Okay. Yeah, that's right. Check it. Now this song right here, man, we're gonna do this one like this, man. I go by the name of the young Dirty Twan, and this song right there is for these fronters out here. You know, there's a lot of fronters, man. You know what? And we ain't gonna worry about them. That's right, cause we just keep this music, keep this business popping like that. And I'm gonna let y'all know how I do it up here in San Diego Finest. We about to keep it moving. So on that point, we're gonna drop it like this. Check. Now, on point and exclusive. exclusive. Live as acoustics. The beat gets you up, but bootleggers wanna boost this. Cause they know I get down like A-Town, throw them deuces. Music certified to touch you up like a masseuse. Now you know who do this. The same guy that got radio stations influence. The Dirty Twine music. You could call me Cruiserweight. The way that I'm cruising with hits. Hands down, pound for pound, split decisions quick. Fresh out the death, move the best with my penmanship. And ain't no doubt in my mind, only benefits. I'm a SD representative. Yeah, we own businesses. The pimp got the internet, printer chicks. Hustle all around, but the streets look innocent. The same story in my hood to keep from being indigent. Haters wanna stop my shine, I dine unlimited. One step ahead in my mind, that's my stimulant. Now, if you're hating with a pride on the way that I glide, cause I fly, you need to stop it. Just relate to the rhyme, Dirty Twine West Side, man, you know I get it popping. From the block to the top, man, I always get the props, cause I keep my music knocking. And if you know you don't stunt, and you really trying to front, man, you know you need to stop it. To myself and my ego, I made a wager, not to die till I own pie and big paper. And keep holding big paper with a big staple. Anticipate the great Dirty Twine like bad nature. See, back then and early on, I earned respect. Now your boy in the building like a burning jet. And it's funny how the same ones that was two-faced regret and hold their breath into their blue face. Man, I'm never too safe and away from harm. Cause death the snakes got a way to flirt with charm. While I'm here, some are off biz, you hear I'm on. And the flow that got cats on my balls like yawn. And I got you feeling this cause you know I'm on. And you can't miss a good thing until it's gone. I bring a brighter day and rain through the storms. And all that hate revolves around you was warned. Now, if you're hating with a pride on the way that I glide, cause I'm fly, you need to stop it. Just relate to the rhyme, Dirty Twine West Side, man, you know I get it poppin'. From the block to the top, man, I always get the props, cause I keep my music knocking. And if you know you don't stunt, and you really tryna front, man, you know you need to stop it. One thing I can say, I don't bite my tongue. Man, I speak from the heart, bring the heat from the lungs. If you could separate what I speak from the drums, you could tell I rock well, ain't no need to be stunned. Where I'm from, you could get smoked out here. Get a good job, read speed of coke out here. Best believe we in the league to go for broke out here. What I mean, we'll get it with no hope out here. You live to die and laugh and cry. Through life we grow up, dying to live fly. In the hood, we would just to get by. So we slang cause we hungry and our lips dry. And trust is the hardest thing just to find. You can come together if you on a different mind. But I'ma keep it moving, stay gully with mine. Dirty Twine is consumed tight, check my vibe, huh? If you're hating with a pride on the way that I glide, cause I fly, you need to stop it. Yeah, that's right, hold on. Get the music going. Hey, what's going on? Let's go on and go home. What's up, man? Get it live right here. No, come on with you. Go like this. I'ma stop the chorus right now. Check this out. We're gonna do something like this, some little move. Check this out. Now, say stop that front end.
Stop that front end.
Stop that front end.
Stop that front end.
Go up or go home.
Go hard or go home.
Go hard or go home.
Go hard or go home.
Yeah, that's right. And we're gonna keep it like that, man.
Hey yo, yeah. Dirty Twine. Dirty Twine. Hey, pass me the mic. That's what's up. Check it out, man.
Yeah, what's up?
How long you been doing your thing for, yo?
Oh man, I've been doing music, man, since three or something like that, man. You know what I'm saying? Just, man. Family full of musicians,
yeah.
You know, and that's the business, man. Just, you know, staying grounded and stuff like that.
Who's your main influences?
Oh, man. Just, hey, put it this way. If you ever, you know what I'm saying, grew up in a place where, you know, your moms or whoever you live with just play old records, man, you really don't have no influence because you just listen to good music
it's
in you. You know,
that's
you just live that and stuff. So
what you got going on as far as projects, shows?
Oh, yeah, man. Hey, you know, I stay busy, stay focused, man. Collaborate with anybody, you know what I'm saying? That's all the right. Business and stuff like that. So I got an album, by the way, it's called Sicker Than Most and stuff like that. You can get that on cdbaby.com right now, you know what I'm saying?
Can't say that, though. Okay. They got to air that all out.
All right, no problem about that, you know what I'm saying? But I'm doing my things and stuff like that, couple of gig shows and stuff, just trying to stay focused, stay busy, man, keep moving. That's right.
All right, let me ask you something, man.
What's up?
You know what I mean? Do you have anything coming up in the future as far as shows? Do you need shows?
Oh, yeah.
What's your main thing, you know what I mean?
Hey, check this out. I got a show on the 11th. It's in Studio City.
You can't say where.
Okay, that's cool. Yeah, I got a show on the 11th and stuff like that.
Check this out. You want a book? Get a collaboration or deal anything with Dirty Twine, a-fs.net, admin at a-fs.net. One more time, Dirty Twine, y'all.
That's right, you y'all. Know what I mean? That's right, y'all. Yeah.
All right.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying? Yeah. So getting back to this show here, I got DJ Dino out with me. You know what I mean? I want to talk about DJ Dino real quick, because he's been spinning the beats, getting it together. Can we get a little camera on DJ Dino? You know what I mean? All right, Dino, let me ask you something, yo. What's your main influences, yo, as far as DJing?
As far as DJing right now, my main influence is Ludacris, man. He's showing the world you can DJ and you can blow up in the rap world, too, man.
All right, so how long you been DJing for?
Over 4 years now, man.
All right. And what's your main thing about DJ? Scratching, blending? What's your thing?
Yeah, all that. That's scratching,
all that,
blending. Blended.
All right. Well, yo, man, we definitely try to get you some things going on for this DJ right here, admin@a-fs.net. Now, we saying to book these cats, but you got to negotiate on your own. This is just initial contact. You take it from there. So we going to get down to one of these people that's going to be veterans at this shit right here. You know what I mean? Syndicate Pimfleet. Give it up for him. You know what I mean?
Yo,
what track?
Yeah. Syndicate Pimfleet. SPF is the only track. Yeah.
What track?
Yeah, let's do this.
Yeah, yeah. It's
West
about
Coast
that time, baby.
Us.
Yeah, you know what it is, man. It's go hard or go home.
Go hard or go home.
That's how we doing it, Westside shit. It's K-Spawn, the same G that'll put two straps to your tongue like a pair of Air Force Ones. Shoot holes up and down you like a saxophone. Boy, oh boy, I'm in the zone. Words hit so hard it crack your bones. So fuck sticks and stones, I'm like Stallone and Kid Carter. Niggas stutter like Ron Harper. Trigger stutter automatic, I bust sharper with my words and weapons. And most guns I talk about I actually own. When the beam's glowing, that means the laser show's on. Please be gone before my piece busts off. Motherfucker, don't piss me off. You get the moss, I ain't talking about Randy. 50-yard dashing, it's just a bird blasting. 50-yard blitzing, SPF hitman. Overpower your lineman, I put the 45 to your quarterback, man.
I got way too much swagger for my own good. King James, South Central is my hood.
I got way too much swagger for my own good. K-Spawn, San Pedro is my hood.
I got way too much swagger for my own good. King James, 25th is my hood.
I got way too much swagger for my own good. K-Spawn, San Pedro is my hood.
Yeah, South Central's my hood. 25th Street, that's how we do a Syndicate Pimfleet.
Yeah,
yeah, SPF.
Yeah,
yeah,
yeah.
That's how we
yeah.
do it, man.
Yeah, yeah.
I got way too much swagger for my own good. Cajun's got a gangster.
Gangster.
My home is my hood. LA with no thank you. Danked up in LA. Talking shit to my bitch on my cellar. Fat belly. Full of wangers. James Bond status. Gold chain swanger with a big brown middle finger. Yeah, that's how I rep. That's how I do it for the SPF. When you die, man, you gonna feel the slugs up in your chest. And that's how it goes. I don't play with you hoes. This ain't just for promo. I do it for the streets. I do it for the blocks in the hood. What's really good? What you wanna do when I rep the Deuce 5? You gon' wanna see that shit, that's when you die. It ain't no lie, I put them off to the side, that's how I keep it. And that's how I do, represent, this ain't no secret.
I got way too much swagger for my own good. K-Spawn, San Pedro is my hood.
I got way too much swagger for my own good. King James, South Central is my hood.
I got way too much swagger for my own good. K-Spawn, L.A. is my hood.
I got way too much swagger for my own good. King James, yeah, 25th is my hood.
Yeah, SPFG.
That's how we do it, man.
Yeah.
Syndicate Pimp.
Hey, check this out, man. Syndicate Pimfleet, the group. Last time we had King James here doing his thing for Dolo on the strength, still good looking out for that.
Word,
but let me ask you, Syndicate Pimfleet, is this a duo or is it more than just a duo right here?
I mean, really what it is, it's just a grip of a niggas, you know what I mean? That's, you know what I mean? That rep the crew. But initially, it's me, him, and like three other cats. But you know what I mean? We got cats that make beats for us and shit. So it's all a group thing, you know what I mean? Niggas in the hood that rep it too.
Y'all got any upcoming shows coming or what's good?
Right now, as far as shows, we just building in the studio, man. We just, you know, set up a studio, LA recording studios, you know what I'm saying? Up in Woodland Hills, shit is banging. We just trying to grind on that, you know what I mean? And just expand out that way, you know?
right, now, yeah. Collaborations, y'all down to collaborate? Y'all down to do any upcoming shows if they got any available? What's good with that?
Yeah,
what's
we down for whatever, man. Hit AFS, we be there. At your front door, wherever, man.
Collabo, so.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
A-FS.net. A-FS.net.
Oh, yo, yo, yo.
You know what I mean?
Can I say one thing?
Do you?
Hey, yo, man, check out Refuse to Die 50 Cent documentary.
Say that.
Check me out on that shit.
Man. Man, yeah. It's all good, though, you know what I mean? Now, I want to do somebody a favor here. If they can answer this question, I want them to jump up here and just give shout-outs, you know what I mean, to whoever, you know what I mean? Who was the first and only rapper to eat dinner at the White House?
Easy.
Easy. Come on through, you know what I mean?
Time and time again.
Yeah, come on. Give me shout-outs. Shout-out whoever.
What's up, man? Syndicate Pit Fleet up in the house, man.
Yeah.
Show some love for that, man. That was fly. You know what I'm saying? Man, lay up here.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying, man? Doing the fly, big and stuff like that, man. I want to give a shout out to the whole Cali, man, because I can't break it down in sections, man, because all y'all know that we trying to get this bread, man, and show love, you know what I'm saying, to all of us, and then outwards. That's how we do it, man. Starts with us. So on that note, man, I'm going to give a shout out to Cold World, Cold Gang. You know what I'm saying? All them hustlers out there, man, doing their bread, getting their scratch, keep it moving and stuff like that, man. Anybody doing their thing, trying to get that cash and stuff, keep doing what you're doing and have faith, and it's like that, and I'm out. Young Dirty Twine, that's righteous.
All right.
Yeah. Yeah.
So give it up, please, for Syndicate Pimp Fleet.
Yeah.
Please, you know what I mean? All right, y'all, so it's about that time now that I had introduced a little question part of the show. This is the promotional giveaway. This is where I spend my time and effort doing these shirts and CDs for these artists that come through and go hard. You know what I mean? They're not going home. They're going hard at this. So I'm going to start it off. You know what I mean? With the help of DJ Dino, play some blends. You know what I mean? Do something, yo. Let me hear something from you, baby. Yeah. You know what I mean? Get your head nodding on this one. All right, I'm going to start off with the first question. Who is Dog Man Unknown?
Dog Man.
Dog Man. DMX said it. All right. Come on through. Come on through. All right. All right. What group did Busta Rhymes come from? Somebody. All right. Come on through. This is a DVD of the second episode, man. All right. But I'm going to need y'all to come up here, yo, because the camera got to see me, too. All right. Who's the Broad Street Bully? Oh, you said it. Beanie Siegel. All right, here you go. Who's Bullet Loco? Who were the first rappers on MTV? Nope. Killing it. Yeah. All right, let's see what else we got going on here. Who co-wrote Kanye West's Jesus Walk? There you go. All right, let's see. What's the name of the hip-hop classic movie where two Harlem barbers become cops? Damn, running it. I'm gonna have to give y'all a hard one, man. Y'all getting these questions. All right, before Ms. Shakur renamed him Tupac Shakur, what was his real government name? No. This is a hard one. I knew it was going to be a hard one. It's Parrish Lassane Crooks. Parrish Lassane Crooks. That's his original name. That's real. I ain't lying. All right. Let's see, what old school group made Jam On It? No. Cosmo D is a part of the group, but what's the group's name? I gave you a hint. It's Nucleus. Shit, that's like 87 or something, man. You know what I mean? Probably earlier than that, in the early 70s. late 70s actually. All right, what song did DJ Quick make and ended his issues with MC8 on? This is the very last song he said, Quick, I mean, 8, if you get your shit together, we can do a song. What song was that on? Is You's a Gangster. You's a Gangster. No, I'm not. That's good. All right. What about this? Finish this hook right here. This is a chorus from a rapper named Keith Murray. All right. The most beautifulest thing in this world. My man. I'll get you a shirt next time. I got you, yo. That's about it. You know what I mean? Just a little promo giveaway. You know what I mean? So this is how we gonna do this right here, yo. We gonna end the show with a big ass rap cypher. You know what I mean? We gonna do this right. We got microphones, we got MCs. Let's just get this popping, yo. You know what I mean? Come on. Whoever wanna get up in the cypher. Yeah. You gonna jump in the cypher? Come on. That's what I'm saying, man. Come on.
Fuck is everybody sitting down for?
Yeah.
You
don't
wanna jump in?
Go ahead. Go ahead.
I fucked up the first time.
What I'm looking at. Check it. Fuck that. That's why Dusty packs bats. Fake initiators talking about they can rap. Watch this. All these prospects get dismissed. Talking shit in this bitch. Motherfuckers get lit. Pissed on, beat on, surely verbally dissed. It's just a few extremities that I'll add to the list. Who's doing it? You should have known Dusty. Bring it. Eat them whack ass MCs and conceive them out my anus. That's not heinous. Painful rhymes keep me famous. Shitting on yourself, but you still claim that you're shameless. Hang with this or get the poppin' twist. Kick back with thugs that roll with Glocks and fists. There's no stopping this when I'm dropping this. A damn overload on esophagus. I'm still talking shit. You know I'm trying to quit. Dusty, you might know me as a fucking dick. What?
Oh. I don't know my mic's on.
What?
Gia. Is this popping? Yo. It's your boy, yo. Meeks. Gia. Joe. Gia. Okay, there we go. I missed the beat, but we gonna keep it popping anyway. All the MCs up in here. Gia. Check it, listen, yo, I don't know what it is. It seems niggas wanna get at the kid. Like I'm gonna come and grab me tees and some jeans and rip. Wanna act, I can give you a script. I got 4-5s hanging from my side. Niggas wanna ride, what you wanna talk about? We ain't got nothing to talk about. Niggas wanna talk, but it's Meeks in the place. It's Meeks be the best, man, it Meeks be the rest. But these people got a problem, can attest the best. I'm over here straight in the kitchen cooking up recipes. Niggas wanna test me, they ain't touch Steve. Skeet, skeet, sliding, skeet, skeet, riding. Niggas got a problem, put these cats straight hiding. Spit for 20 minutes, my rhymes be infinite when I'm coming through. Got all the chickens up in it. I straight do my thing, get my A-town stump. I'm from the STL, yo, I'm living life well. Ain't got no freaking never been in jail, win a jail sale. But I got enough money, get myself on bail. People got a freaking palm, yo, wrestling the sale. People on the block chilling, I ain't rocking the sale. Because I'm straight chilling with it. Freaking lean back like the track back in 99, I mean 2000. I'm so wild with it, people so wild with it. Goddamn, I had to freaking bust a smile with it. And then I straight get down with it. I took a pause cause the boy's so sick with it. I'ma let my people come on the mic and we gon' rock the shit and rock the shit all night.
Here I come for the second round. Fuck the world and everybody in it. I'm a straight thug, a motherfucking menace up in this shit. Trying to make a grip. Talk shit, bitch, you get bust in your lip. It's West Side is, we ride, it's the slide is. We glide through the east side, who ride with my nine by my side. Ready to blast a winning nigga who want a trip. Grab my clip, slap it in and let the motherfucking murdering begin. Two shots to your head, nigga, now you dead. Your mama crying up your casket, wondering why you bled. You was a sucker, trying to snatch as a homicide. I'm a savage ass bitch and I'm down to ride.
Turn it up, turn it up.
Well, let me grab the mic and get on next. Yes, Mr. Dirty Twine, play it up like sex. Yeah, turn it loud, turn it down. Everybody in the crowd, I get it moving, improving. Baby girl, I'm all the style. Yeah, I'm saucy, please get off me. Yeah, there's a bodyguard, nigga really softy. Punch him up, rolling my blunts all in the back. Yeah, I'm always VIP, yo, wherever I'm at. Yeah, that's right.
What you gonna do to that? What
you gonna do to that? Girl.
Nigga, I jump up in the cypher, hyper like a baby in a diaper. Y'all for heroin. I'm carrying like a pit bull terrier. Yeah, I'm vegetarian. veterinarian. Grab a microphone, my styles are changing and it changed like a puzzle. You own the microphone, but you ain't making no sense. On the microphone, I'm so dense, harder than this concrete. And the shoes on my feet, MCs be complete, they in the street. Trying to get with my style, I just delete, like I'm on a computer file. Niggas ain't wondering why we did the freestyle. This is off the head, this is off the dome, this is off the chrome. Niggas off the home, nigga, I'm alone, busting shit till I'm in the dome. This on the moon, niggas so some soon on the microphone, looking like a coon, fucking raccoon. Nigga, you can't do, you ain't got these skills. Niggas on the mill, I'ma pass this mic before I get a deal.
Yo, you better act like you know. Come last, but we straight steal the show. That's how we gon' frequency these cats are delinquent. One little secret we best kept, quiet as kept. Not knowing, you better check your rep at the door. Got a metaphor, we do the in-store in a Adelphia cable. These cats get disabled, trying to flow. You enable files, but some beautiful. So dirty on the mind, we stay to the cuticle. But we still do it, this is not suitable. The cats ain't ready from here. These cats wonder why we even bring. That's how we gonna do, going hard. I be alone, become whack, it's a long way home. But we still going with the metaphorical, more or less on a rhyme historical. I pass the mic, whoever wants to take it. Oh my god, I'm about to break it.
Yo, you're better off just getting butt naked, cause the shit you said, man, I think it was fake. And I'm just playing, cause you know I got your back. You're my homie from round the way, we pack that. UMCs wanna step to the best. I'm straight from the west, with no bulletproof vest. Get the shit off my chest. Watch how I break it down with some simplest beats, man. The best in the west side to do this shit with a simple stride. You wanna get on my best side, you can't see what I'm coming through. You MCs are all through, man, I thought you knew. I'm rocking three cameras at the same time. I sit back, recline, and sip on fine wine, cause I'm never fucking chilling. All night straight sipping on Long Island, and I'm just doing what I wanna do. I thought you MCs knew that I'm ready to come through with the whole rampage style, man. I rage on the stage and throw pennies and watch the pennies just flare up. I got these hoes in the truck, they're ready to just fuck, and I'm out like this stuff.
Yeah, yeah, it's Cajun's gutter, insane motherfucker. I don't give a fuck about an undercover. Bustin' real quick, I'm on some real shit, so I hope you feel this. Cause time is getting motherfucking prime, the crime is getting mowed to the ground. That's why Cajun's is on the grind. I'm a cheddar getter, you know that motherfucking 100 sweater. That's how I rock that, better step the fuck back, cause I don't play. Homeboy, you better be up all day in L.A. Go water, go home. Go motherfucking home and get your coma, start busting. Don't start staying stupid shit, start hustling. Get back on your P's and Q's, cause that's how we do, fool. I'm so ruthless, Cajun's wanna leave with two fists. That's how I do this, motherfucking pimp shit. I do this from the start and I keep it pimping. That's how I go, I keep rapping, I keep doing that shit, so my guns keep on clapping. I'ma give it to the dog, K-Spawn. Yeah.
Load them clips, load them clips. Alright, hold on, what we doing? What's this shit right here, man? Yo, I keep it screwed up like it was some Belvedere and some orange juice while I'm at White Lotus. And yo, it's going crazy, man. It's that LA, man. And let me slow it down this, yo. This ain't Slim Thug. It's that nigga Cake Spawn. And I told you before, I'll put two straps to your tongue like a pair of Air Force Ones. You don't want none, nigga. Stack back, cause I'm about to attack. I'm the sickest in this bitch when I load my clips. I look up to the moon and I see an eclipse. It's like this when I make a nigga straight forfeit. Nigga, my niggas got my back, they rap they sets. It's beyond the SPF, it's traditional. And straight shots being called straight from the jail.